This grass lighting machine has been helping us a lot, but right now we have a lot of guinea grass from the field that Na Leung Chi cut a lot today. So to be able to not give the cow all too much so that they get too fat and too comfortable, then we have to save for another day. So right now I'm slicing it to become small and slicing it, we can keep it for many days or several days, 2 days, 3 days, g'day, without it is drying out, because it is inside the bags, as you can see. So it's gonna be very exciting that I'm able to slice the grass, and we also have grass for tomorrow, because this is all too much for one day. They already have one big portion, but I need to slice the grass to keep Bobo away from Yok, the male, to keep the male away from the food that we give to the female, which is a heavy thing. Inside the fence, we tie the cows to the fence so that they cannot just run around and run out, which they have been doing the last 2 days. So I want to tie them, and this is where Yok, the female, will be eating. And over there, outside the fence, is the food for Bobo, the male. Because when he is here, he will push her away to get to the food first. So we have to separate them during feeding time.